Tayo sa ating Gabs Gamer Official Part 5, I believe. Gulo-gulo. Part 5 ba? Part 6? Part 6, yeah, sorry. Part 6 ng ating Last of Us Revisited, or Last of Us 2 Revisited. Okay, so Part 6. So, kamusta? Yesterday, we had a lot of revelations. Nalaman na ni Dina na immune si Ellie sa virus. And at nalaman natin na buntis pala hindi si Ellie ang ama. Okay? So, yan, tulog si Dina, ay tayo pansinin. Si Ellie nakasimangot. Yan, naiyak-iyak siya. Kaya, mag-ikot-ikot na lang muna tayo ngayon. Okay? Bago tayo dumiretso pala, shoutout sa mga friends natin, relatives natin, and mga kasama natin sa work all over the world. Okay? So, ayun, right muna, right. Dito tayo sa right. Baby natin, kumakain sila. Si Max saka si Coco, nagpapa-shoutout din daw. What is that? I need that. Okay. Oh, good morning, or good afternoon, good morning, and good evening sa ating server for today. Okay, kumakain yung mga baby natin. Seems like we need to open or crank the generator to open. Okay. Have you ever... Hindi naman pa tayo kakanta. Bawal pala, baka ma-copyright tayo. Masarap na ganyan weather, oh. Hindi naman palagi, pero I would rather have rain than malamig kaysa mainit, di ba? Toasted siya. Oops. Okay. Generator is working. We're all good. Okay. Now there was light. Okay, something from the yung episode na may radio, and figure out ni Ellie na yung 80s music, you know, di ba? Okay, kita tayong key. Check pa na natin. Yun, okay pa tayo dyan. Health ulit. Walang tayo na madaming health. Trading card. Beyond. And Beyond is it. So doon tayo galing kanina sa baba. Simula tayo. Okay, what's this? I can't see it burning up a fever, number 10 of the no contact from anyone radio man suffer fever don't have big cut. Okay. Anything here? None. Little friend Selena. Oh, crossover, di ba? Parang crossover. Okay, see what's here. Continue natin yung sa kanan, papuntang kaliwa. Ooh. Okay. Theater.
Wow. Joel, I love watching a movie in this place.
Sick habit. Oh, welcome sa ating third viewer for today. Good afternoon, good morning, and good evening sa inyo. Sick habit. Gitara na naman tayo ah. Sabi ko na nga be. Ready. Thank you. At nakatulog si Ellie. Oy, okay. Flashbacks. Might be we're gonna play the flashback. Ooh, Joel.
Alright, come on.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Okay, we're gonna do some flashbacks.
I'm gonna start guessing.
You want to spoil your surprise, bro?
Oh, hi, sa ating third or fourth viewer for today. Good morning and good evening.
Alright, is it an elephant? Is it a convertible?
You're not gonna get. Understood?
I got it.
Hold X to ascend.
What is wrong with you?
You should see your basement.
What if I drown?
You're not gonna drown. Gotta work on that confidence, kiddo.
Yeah, keep laughing, old man.
This way.
Worse.
Swimming's getting better. Remember now, don't just flail about. You gotta
push the water with your whole arm. Blah blah blah.
Glad to know I'm getting through.
Bowie.
How's that feel?
Refreshing.
Yeah, it's not nice getting pushed in, is it?
Well, actually, we need to swim through this part anyway.
I got you back. You're angry and upset.
I am very angry and upset. Now, come on.
One of the song. Jump!
You're gonna need to dive under here. Take a deep breath.
Yeah, I got this. Is it my sixth grade history teacher wanting to apologize for being a massive dick?
Beg your pardon?
My friend and I would argue whenever we called the Fireflies terrorists. We got a lot of detention.
You know, you really need to stop letting people rile you up.
It's hard when you're dicks.
Point still stands.
Seems like we're too swimming tayo ulit.
Why are you digging me? Sneakers?
How many of you need this?
Not enough.
Here.
Okay. Fuck it. I'm done guessing.
Okay.
Like, is it a massive comic book collection? No, wait. A new DVD collection?
Yes.
Which one?
Just yes.
How about laser discs? I heard that's a thing.
Okay, mukhang alam ko na. Dinosaurs. Yan sila. Dinosaur.
Shit, Joel.
We're here.
Oh my god, it is a dinosaur!
Yeah, it is.
Joel!
Surprise.
Tyrannosaurus Shit. Rex.
Oh, it's another fucking dinosaur! The king of tyrant lizards.
That's a big one.
Anything else? Oop, wala rin pala. Wyoming, okay.
Museum of Science and History.
Ibig sabihin madami pa nasa loob. Let's go. Pwede na bang pumasok o hihintay natin si Joel pumunta dito? Ano siya? Ah, siya magbubukas. Yun lang pala kadali buksan yan.
It's a book?
It's a dinosaur book.
Okay.
Okay, right muna as usual.
Oh man! You want to try it on? Here it is.
Nice. Yeah, dito pwede ba sa akin, no? Here.
Oh, hello. Sorry, the dinosaurs are busy right now. Oh, wait. One of the dinosaurs is here. Joel, that's for you. Did you get it? It's your role.
Oh, I get it.
Dino Hall. Okay. Giants. Gold. Legacy of Giving. Compsognathus. I don't know if I said that right. Stego.
Joel, look.
That is a hat on a dinosaur.
Anong name niya? Stegosaurus. Stegosaurus.
Whoa, this one's brain was the size of a walnut.
Alright. Looks like you two have something in common.
Oh, good one.
Is this gonna be a friend?
Triceratops. Iwan na natin yan dyan. Ito naman ay Brachiosaurus. What is this?
The Dimetrodon was an apex predator.
It's an apex predator.
The most badass predator.
For sure, perhaps.
Wait, were you talking about me?
Oviraptor.
Excuse me, Mr. Professor.
I happen to know it better than you.
From a movie.
Look
how thick this one's skull is.
Kind of looks like Tom.
I'm telling you, you said that.
Please don't.
Tyrannosaurus Rex. I know. Allosaurus, Iguanodon.
Velociraptor. Joel, this is the one you were talking about, the Velociraptor.
So sure. Yeah, don't trust the movie, I guess.
Okay. Velociraptor door, closed door, nothing. Let's go upstairs.
Did you go to see Angela?
Help me. Wait.
Last was going to go there.
Go up. More dinosaurs.
Looks like a giraffe. Hey!
Yun na.
See what you're
doing. Told you.
Yan pala, yung dahilan. Extinction. Most scientists agree that it'll not trigger, blah blah blah. Okay, I have a feeling na hindi po ito. Walang dinosaur sa outer space. Okay, I'll walk through the stars.
Did you know this was here?
We can head back.
Oh, shut up. Hey, Joel, can you name all the planets?
My very educated mother just served us nice pizzas.
Did you just have a stroke?
My very famous mother.
Oh, I get it. That's pretty cool.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, Joel, guess what the first animal to go to space was?
I have to guess I want a monkey.
No, it was fruit flies. What? 1947. It was to see radiation exposure at high altitudes. I lived through it.
They must have been smart.
Of course.
Did they become super fast?
nice. Okay, one day. Ano natin yan. Okay, moon buggy. Tama ba? Lunar roving vehicle, LRV.
Where's the steering wheel?
Rovers don't use steering wheels. Use joysticks.
Hang on. Where's the real one?
Considering they left the real ones on the moon, that's enough.
Try it then. Flight suit. Choose. Ano maganda? Ito.
Like space. No dust.
May sound effects pa.
Wow. Man. Could you imagine just...
Happy birthday, kid.
Jesus.
This is a thing that took a mighty effort to find.
Birthday pala ni Ellie. Nice. It's like yung naglaro siya ng parang combat game or something. Mako ng imagination ni Ellie. Afternoon, good morning, at good evening sa ating fifth viewer for today. Memory. We can now go doon sa may door kanina.
There's more museum stuff over there.
Yeah, I never checked out that building.
Let's go.
Just how do you plan on getting yourself?
Mong forest naman yata dun. Mukha pa lang Larry, alam mo na na may plano siya. Geronimo! History Center.
Hey, who's been there?
I don't know.
I'll open the door for you. Come on, we can't chicken out now.
Okay, so kung hindi pa nai-inspect ni Joel, ibig sabihin may mga baka may mga flicker. May runners. Oops, I killed like them. What? I killed for them. Let me tell dito. Okay, meron tayong limang bullets. That's sad. The women we sort of jump around. Douse it with gas. We couldn't stop him. Okay. A bunch of butterflies. Wolves. Ilang. Probably from liars.
I'm in here.
Who was it?
It's just a man.
Yeah.
Well, let's get a move on. I'm gonna get a fire going before it's too dark.
I remember what happened. Ending in a part one. Okay, tapos na tayo sa ating course through memory lane. Nag-gitara lang si Ellie, nakatulog na siya. Ayoko mag-practice. Check natin, meron pa dito. Okay, wala na. Okay, try natin ang ating pag wala letter ang to. An American Tragedy. Tingnan lang, makakompleto na natin yung isa. Okay, Dean is not here. Find her. Check nothing with some radio. You're down.
How hot do I look right now? Pretty hot. How'd you fix it? It was a loose connection. Antenna. We found our mess at the school. Good. This guy, Owen, he went AWOL. Maybe Tommy got to him. Maybe. What about her? Nothing. So, the numbers are locations. The TV station we were at, that's 6. There's a lot of chatter coming out of 2, so I'm assuming that's their home base.
Hillcrest. So mag-isa lang tayo lalabas.
It's for good though. I don't believe it. I know.
Okay, so we're headed out to Hillcrest. Tayo sa kanan as usual. Everything here. Bye-bye. check muna natin ano meron dito. Okay, so sa labas na yan. Door, ano ba ito? Lock. Okay, so kailangan tayo tumadon doon. Walang kalaban. Tingnan muna natin kung ano yung mga meron dito. Eh. Increase fire rate. Thank you. Isayin natin ito. Saglit na. well here. Yeah. Barrier fans. Okay, na, daming kalaban. Okay, dami din tayong bala. Yolanda. So I think there's another way in. Okay, pupuntahan tayo. Yeah. Is that better? Okay, at least mapapalaban tayo. Sorry. Sorry. Oh, there's a safe. Full pa rin. I didn't like the added dogs to this fight, but we had to. Sorry. Tired of it. Okay, since meron pa rin yung sa yung okay, area is clear. Collection na tayo ng mga gamit dito. Nothing. Check na kuha na natin dito. May bangko. Wala. Kala ko mga gagamit natin yun. Anything useful here? Brick. What is this? Wala din. Not much. Okay, so with that guys, we have to end our episode na. So, susunod natin area ito. Siguro. Oh, yata. Sige, tayo papasok eh. Okay, so again, salamat sa mga nanood today at mga manunood pa. Habang nanonood, please don't forget to like and subscribe naman. Para matagdagan naman na lang ng subscribers. Okay, so again, Gabs Gamer Official, appreciate it. Tomorrow, same time ulit tayo. And I'll see you guys on the flip-flop. And please, make sure to not forget wearing mask when going out. The COVID pa rin, no? Okay, bye guys. Peace.